Ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
I got the program. I don't think I got it.
Good evening to all of you. And we're having a busy period, torrents of spring. And this is part of the series of events that have fortuitously come together, all showcasing young, emerging talent, which is an affirming and inspiring thing to witness, those of us that love music, and to see these young people with their love and dedication reflected so evidently in their acquired skills and musicianship as they're developing their careers. Tonight is a program I'm particularly fond of. It is the studio of Miriam Fried, and the interesting thing about Miriam's program is that her studio has a themed project every year. Sometimes it's been the great romantic virtuoso, people who wrote Kreisler and, well, Heifetz even, and with sort of light Viennese but very difficult and charming music. Sometimes it's a cycle of Beethoven sonatas. It's always an interesting program. This one is titled Alpha and Omega, and I'm going to ask Miriam to explain what the thought is. The only thing I can think from the time span of all the composers is perhaps it's the beginning and the end, the beginning of violin technique as it evolved, and then going all the way up to 21st century contemporary composers. We also have one of the violinists here will be performing, Miss Udenich will be performing as the foot awardee in another week, I think on the 14th, is it, Lee? Or the 15th of this month. So we'll have a preview of that gala presentation. So I'd like, without further ado, to ask Miriam to say a few words about her studio, these young accomplished artists that she devotes herself to so wonderfully. And if I didn't have the key to the name of the program, then you'll, you will reveal what the title means. Miriam, thank you and welcome as always.
Thank you and good evening, and I'm glad you're here. And he was absolutely right. It's the beginnings, and I don't know, hopefully not end, but you know, the current music that's being written. So, you know, we all know Bach and Vivaldi, basically, and then there are a whole slew of other composers who wrote wonderful music, and the class decided they wanted to explore some of it. Of course, there are hundreds of works, and so we don't have enough people to play hundreds of works, but you know, everybody chose what they felt close to. And then there are works that were written within the last, I think, 30 years or so. And I think it's a wonderful program, a wonderful idea to explore works that the students didn't know, some of them I didn't know, and I would imagine that you probably also don't know. You know, it's wonderful to discover things that we actually like, because sometimes the works that we didn't know, we discover why we didn't know them. That's such a great idea. So, you know, I just want to thank the HMA for having had us for 12 years. I did not realize it's already 12 years. It's amazing how fast time flies. It is a great event for us. It's wonderful to be able to repeat it because we do the project at NEC, of course, and it's very nice to play it more than once. So thank you very much, and thank you for being so loyal to us, and I hope you enjoy the evening.
Thank you. 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 Nice to meet you.
Yes, yes, yes. So, an almost welcome. Well, welcome to tonight.